जियोफिजिकल मेथड, ग्रैविटी मेथड. द ग्रैविटी मेथड इज अ नॉन डिस्ट्रक्टिव जियोफिजिकल टेक्निक. दैट मीन्स द मेजर डिफरेंस इन द अर्थ ग्रैविटेशनल फील्ड एट अ स्पेसिफिक लोकेशंस. द ग्रैविटी मेथड इज अ रिलेटिवली चीप, नॉन इनवेसिव इन्वेसिव और नॉन डिस्ट्रक्टिव रिमोट सेंसिंग मेथड. Gravity method is a surveying subsurface geology is the investigated on the basis of variation in the earth gravitational field. An underlying concept is the idea of causative body, which is rock unit of different density from its surrounding. Gravity method unit. This shows that magnitude of acceleration due to the gravity of the earth, that is the g, is directly proportional to the mass of m of the earth and the inversely proportional to the square of the earth radius, that is r. Units of gravity. The mean value of units gravity of earth's surface is about 9.8 ms-2. Variation in the gravity caused by density variations in the subsurface are of the order of 100 ms-2. This unit of micrometer per second is the referred to the gravity unit, that is the GU, in gravity surveys on land, and accuracy of plus minus 0.1 gravity unit is radially attainable. Corresponding to about the 100 millionth of the normal gravitational field. At the sea of accuracy obtainable is the considerably less, about plus minus 10 gravity unit. The CGS unit of the gravity is the milligal. 1 milligal is equal to 10 minus 3 gal is equal to 10 minus 3 cms minus 2 equivalent to 10 gravity unit. Gravity method, that is the process. The gravity techniques measures minute variation in the earth gravity field based on the variation and the density of their composition it be inferred. These variations can be determined by the measuring of the earth gravity field and numerous stations along the transverse and correcting the gravity data for the elevation, tidal effects, topography, latitude and instrument drift. The gravity field on the surface of the earth is not uniformly the same everywhere. It is varies with the distribution of mass materials below. Whatever the present on the mass of the surface, that is the depends upon the gravity anomalies. A gravity survey is the direct means that calculating the density property of the subsurface material. The higher the gravity values, the denser of the rock beneath. If suppose the values of gravity is higher, then you can calculate the denser density of the rock is high. Gravity method. Modern instrument capable of rapid gravity measurement are known as gravity meter or gravity meters. The gravity meter is basically spring balance carrying a constant mass. Variation in the weight of the mass caused by variation in the gravity cause the length of spring to vary and give a measure of the change in gravity. Gravity method equipment. There are two types of gravity meter, relative and absolute. Absolute gravity meter measures the local gravity in absolute unit of gals. Relative gravity meter is compared to the value of gravity at the one point of the with the another. The must be calibrated as location where the gravity known as accurate. The instrument must be calibrated at the specified calibrations institute and thus transported to the location where the gravity is to measured. The major ratio of the gravity is that 2 points. Causative body represent a surface zone of anomalies, mass of causes, localized perturbations in the gravitational field known as gravity anomaly. Gravity anomaly map yield the difference between the observed gravity values and the theoretical gravity values. Gravity anomalies. It is a wide range of geological situation gives rise to zones of anomaly mass that produce significant gravity anomalies. On a small scale, buried relief or bed rock surface, such a buried valley can give rise to measurable anomalies. Gravity anomaly. Depending on the, we can't emphasize, there is a three anomaly map. Free air, that is phi anomaly, Bugger anomaly, and isostatic gravity anomaly map. Phi anomaly, that is the free air, it is defined applying on only normal free air, terrain and tidal corrections to the major gravity value. Bugger anomaly, it is defined by applying normal and free air terrain with the tidal correction and major gravity values. The difference between Bugger and phi anomaly arises from Bugger plate corrections. The Bugger anomaly is usually negative in regions of the large elevation and mainly in positive and oceanic regions. Isostatic gravity anomaly. It is defined by the applying isostatic corrections to the Bugger anomaly. Gravity reductions. Before the result of gravity survey, it can be interpreted it necessary to correct for all variations in the Earth gravitational field, which do not result the difference of density in the underlying rock. This process is known as gravity reduction. The drift reduction. Correction of instrumental drift is based on repeated reading at the base station at recorded times throughout the day. The meter reading is plotted against the time and the drift is assumed by linear between consecutive base readings. This is the actual graph of time versus gravitational reading. A gravitometer drift curve constructed from repeated readings at a fixed location. The drift correction to be subtracted from the reading taken at a time t is d. Evotos correction EC, that is the EC is applied to gravity measurement taken on the moving vehicle such as a ship on a aircraft. Depending on the direction of travel, vehicular motion of will generate centripetal acceleration which is either reinforces or opposes gravity. Gravity reduction. Elevation correction must be taken as gravity reduction. Corrections for the differencing elevation of gravity stations is made by three parts. The first, free air correction, second, Bugger correction, and third, terrain correction. The first one, the datum line shows height h, that is A, then B, then C. The free air correction on the observation of height h above datum, B is the Bugger correction, and the shaded color region responded to the slab of rock thickness. H is extending infinity in the both horizontal direction, the terrain corrections. Elevation corrections. The free air corrections FAC corrects for the decrease the gravity with the height in the free air. Bugger correction. On the land, Bugger correction must be subtracted as the gravitational attraction of the rock. Between observation point and datum must be removed from the observed gravity value. Elevation correction. Terrain correction. A correction applied observed values combined in geophysical surveys in order to remove the effect of variation in the other observation due to the topography near observation sites. Latitude corrections. A gravity varies with latitude because of the non-spherical shape of the Earth, because the angular velocity of the point on the Earth surface decreases from maximum at the equator to the zero of the poles. The centripetal acceleration generated by this rotation has a negative radial component that is consequently causes gravity to decrease from the pole to equator. Consequently, points near the equator are further from the center of the mass of the Earth than those near the poles, causing gravity to increase from the equator to the poles. That is the figure. Actual the variation angular velocity with latitude around the Earth represented by vectors whose lengths are proportional to the angular velocity, and B, it is an exaggerated representation of the shape of the Earth. The true shape of the oblate ellipsoid of the revolution result in a difference in equatorial and polar radii of the sum 21 kilometer from the surface of the Earth. Tidal correction, it is the tidal correction which is related to the seashore. A gravity measured at a fixed location varies with the time because of the periodic variations in the gravitational effect of the sun and moon associated with orbital motion. That is means Bharti and Ohuti must be made on these variations in high precision survey in the spite of its much smaller mass. The gravitational attraction of the moon is larger on that sun because its proximity. Tidal correction. These solid earth tides are considerably smaller than oceanic tides and the lake further behind the lunar motion. They cause the elevation of observation point B altered by few centimeters, thus vary its distance from center mass of the Earth. They have maximum amplitude of the 3 gravity unit and a minimum period of about 12 hours. Applications of gravity method. There are number of applications. The first one, determine the shape of the Earth. We decide the shape of the Earth. Second, hydrocarbon exploration. That is the radioactive dating methods. Third, regional rheological studies. Regional and local level. Regional means large scales. Isostatic compensation determination, isostatic elements, detection of subsurface cavities, the subsurface cavities, that is the micro cavities, micro pores present on the rocks, location of buried rock valleys, which rocks buried in the valleys, it is located best techniques of gravity method, tidal oscillations, then determination of glacier thickness, and last basin geometry, actual plateau geometry it is. Thank you.